May my heart be my guiding key.
I want to go to the Apex, because that's already where Zeus is. It's amazing what happens when you have defense in this game. Suddenly, critical mode becomes less scary. Hey, Hark.
Let's see.
Thank you, Zeus. All right. We can go down.
Hey, the storm is gone.
That's okay. See, we got a better way up now.
Try this.
There we go. Now let us... Can I just jump down there? Darn it. This is secluded forge is down there.
Get by me, Sora. Hey, here goes.
I got the Bishop Trophy. I don't even remember what that was.
You will stop a true hero.
Take this!
That was close.
Strike!
He avoided my nuke. Don't know why I'm doing this. Oh no, Earth Core. No, wait, hold on. I didn't want heroic swing. Also, I can fly.
Here we go.
Staff. Keep those commands running. No. Oh.
Let's see.
Yeah. Yeah, there should be a thing here, a lucky emblem here. Okay,
let's see.
There we go. Moogly moogle up. I've done it. I've stolen trade secrets. So now that that's done, flame core. I can find those here. Now let's get to the entrance. Or right here. Right, select area. I want to go to, I think the overlook is closest to them. Because I need flame cores. Right, and I need a flame core. Do not kill it.
Let's see.
Come on. Don't kill them. There we go. I thought that they had to be in their flame form. Koopa coin.
Here we go. Back off.
I got a lemon. To
get hungry.
Celery. All right, now I need to find another Moogly Moogalop. Welcome to the Moogle Shop, and remember where the other ones are, because there's another one I can do here. What area? So Moogly Moogalop, welcome to the Moogle Shop. I hate that I have to load every time I do this. Okay, Moogly Moogalop, welcome to the Moogle Shop. But omissions, wish I could see this. Okay, that's Kingdom of Corona, Mecha Smasher, Olympus. Want a picture of the Statue of Hercules? Chief Puff, and a water core. Okay, so I can do a water core and the Statue of Hercules. That's easy enough to do.
Let's see.
There we go. Let's go and get that water core, which is going to be right next to here. We're going.
I know what to do. We're up.
You do? A bombardier, you say?
Go get him.
You know, I need to find a water core. I know that there's not that many here. In fact, I don't think there might actually be here anymore. Okay, now I'm level 21. I don't think there's actually water cores here anymore. I'll just have to keep that in mind for later. When it comes to water cores. They might actually be inside the Kingdom of Corona. I could do a lucky emblem. Boop, boop, boop. There should be a lucky emblem up here that I have not done because I haven't done much with lucky emblems. Great, now you gotta get rid of that rock every time, Hark. Okay, now the lucky emblem's up here. Let's...
Here we go! Yeah! Come on! Back off! Yeah! Come on! Yeah! Back up there! See ya!
I don't want to blow up the apples, the apricots. Come on.
Yes.
Thundara trinket. That's not also the one I was going after, by the way. The one I was going after is over this way. It's on top of that hill. So we actually gotta climb a little bit higher. At least we're level 21 now, so we're getting up in levels, so soon we'll be able to do that, but... You can see it right there. Nothing on the tree. Yeah. Up we go. Up we thought I saw something. Yeah.
Over here.
I don't need the heroic swing. Why? I was about to say because I have guns, but okay. There we go. Apple. Yay. No, 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 no! Should actually be a chest on here.
The mouse!
Got a little bit too close to the edge there. I think there's like two more lucky emblems in this place that I haven't gotten.
Let's see.
So let's actually see, how many lucky emblems do I have left here?
A whole lot. A whole lot. A whole lot. And a whole lot. Whoops.
Okay, so I have a lot less than I realized. Oh, wait, hold on. Did I get the one in the clouds in Olympus? I did not. All right, we're going back to Thebes. One to turn in our mission. Come on, let's go back to Thebes. All right, Moogly Moogalop, welcome to the Moogle Shop. What have we got for new stuff? The Cosmic Ring. We need Mithril Crystals. The Firefighter Rosette. We need a Mithril Stone. Oh, I can make that, actually. Burn Protection. Ooh, that'd actually be pretty good. Okay, I'm gonna synthesize a Mithril Stone. And then we're gonna do the Firefighter Rosette. I need a Koopa coin. Heal. Do I have? No, it won't let me make the special one. Dang. I don't need 98 of soup. Finally, a use for all this money. Here we got the Magician's Wand. We'll buy that for Donald. We got the Star Shield for Goofy. The Abyss Chain Defense. These rings kind of suck. The Rune Ring Extra Cast. I already have a Buster Ring. Right? Ooh, I can buy Fluorite. Oh, thank God. Right, so Keyblade Forge. Favorite Deputy. Damascus. 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 And fluorite. So we just need one more fluorite. I didn't realize I could buy the fluorite right now. Nope, don't want to do that. Keyblade Forge and Shooting Star. And now we just need Damascus. So we got Form Change Extender and Form Change Extender on here as a passive ability, and Form Change Extender and Erosa as a common ability for this one. Okay. So we're going to go to the world map.
Hey everyone, thanks for watching. If you want to check out more Kingdom Hearts content, check out the top link for a playthrough of Kingdom Hearts Dream Drop Distance HD. And if you want to see what connected directly into Kingdom Hearts 3, check out the bottom link for Kingdom Hearts 0.2, A Fragmentary Passage.